Hey everyone, my name is Felicia and I want to share one experience related to COVID-19 with you.
So it started off with a discussion between my mom and my auntie of getting on a vacation to Puncak. But this wasn't an easy discussion because there are agreements and disagreements because there's like the pandemic now. So then the decision was made, we will go there so that we can just have like entertainment. So we went there and we didn't have to get a rapid test, but we have to apply like social distancing and we have to use the mask and others. So when we arrived at the villa, there's like a great view, there's like a lake, and there are like boats there for people to ride. And then we decided to go there, but then we couldn't because there were many people. I mean, we didn't want to and we couldn't because there were many people and we were scared that we will get COVID because, you know, social distancing. Yeah, social distancing, we have to keep distance, and in order to decrease the chance of getting COVID. So yeah, we were a little sad because we just had to stay in the villa, but I think this is a good choice. So COVID would not spread faster. And this is a simple story, but I hope you guys can learn something. I hope you guys can keep on following the protocols and also apply social distancing. Thank you for listening to my short story.
How we should adapt is to keep on applying social distancing. I hope you learned something new. Thank you for watching.